tell what we're doing, Makayla. Day 3.
I don't want to be on camera right now.
Finished going yard selling at this epic surf yard sale, as you can see in the clip before that I showed. There's a lot of amazing deals. Everything was dirt cheap. Makayla got like a Pottery Barn King duvet for $8. I got Free People sweaters for $3.
They'll get here early, they put caution tape around before and cut it open with scissors, and then people run in. It's like freaking marathon.
It's true. But it's an experience. I would say if you're ever in Santa Cruz on a Saturday morning, go yard selling, because you really feel like the locals. It's true. And yard sales are always like my favorite part of it.
Because the locals too. Go surfing, go yard selling.
There you have it. Just randomly walked to a surf yard sale on the side of the road, and there's like, it was just these three surfer dudes selling like all their surfboards, not all of them, but that was fun. It's all about that mid-afternoon snack. Have a bite. Done a little sunburn. We both caught a couple of waves.
Couple? I got 9.
She got 9 waves, as you can probably tell from my face. And I'm just really tired. It's kind of gnarly out there, but really fun. I love it. I'm having a great time. Hey, please excuse the beach hair and the very pink face. The lighting doesn't help that I'm in front of a red wall, so I look very sunburned, but I promise it is tan. Anyways,
so basically,
why don't you explain it, Kayla? Nice and loud.
Why don't you explain it, Kayla? Listen loud.
It says all day breakfast and more, and it's advertising with fries. But it says fries not available during breakfast hours. McDonald's all day breakfast menus varies. Okay, anyways. Basically, you can't have fries in breakfast. Even though they advertise it. This is America.
Well, if you're ever in Santa Cruz and want to know the most poppin' place in town,
Safeway.
Hundreds of people, 100% of the time.
We're gonna go to the from Ben in those Back Porch Coffee Roasters. We sponsor them. You go online and order Hum Kombucha. It's a Victoria Love for 10% off.
If you go to Back Porch Coffee in Bend, Oregon, and see a guy, his name is Cam.
Tell him that Victoria and Makayla sent you.
And you will get a free coffee. So, Cam, if you're watching this, you're welcome. Fun fact, ever since I turned of age, the only thing that I've bought that requires an ID is kombucha, Third Eye Chai. It's my favorite.
Another shout out to Ben Gordon. Second fix for anything.
Well,
it's either shorter or longer, but it's never 60 seconds.
No,
that's the best. Red light dance party.
There's a place I go.
So I've always wanted to take a video with a lighthouse, and it's actually going.
I don't know if you'll be able to tell, maybe later at night. This is actually the same Cruz surfing. It's pretty epic. It has a lot of stories. Counting stars and fighting sleep. Forecast right now. That's actually the ocean right there, which you can't tell. You can't even see over there, but that's like the pier and
the boardwalk with all the rides. Every sense of time, take it all in and wake up, that's my part of me. Day to day I'm blind to see and find how far to go. Everybody got their reason, everybody got their way. We're just catching and releasing what builds up throughout the day. It gets into your body and it flows right through your blood. We can tell each other secrets and remember how. This is one hostile takeover. Day to day, I'm blind to see and find how far. You get the idea. Victoria's about to be on there. So let's all just pray that she lives through this and doesn't pee her pants or something. Victoria, how do you feel? She said it was the best day of her life.
She's moving forward. I'm not quite
sure if I'm talking into the mic because it's going to be super loud. I'm also not quite sure if she's getting on this round. Light, it's like a rave up in here. Here she goes, ladies and gents. So, plot twist, she got on. I guess they had two extra seats. She's on there now. This is the beginning of the ride. She's on it. The ride is over. She will be exiting soon, and I'm going to get a live reaction of what just happened.
You would have hated it, but basically you went upside down and you fell. I had to pray a couple prayers a couple times, but you know, wouldn't be a great ride without that. I enjoyed myself, thank you.
You heard it first here. La 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 la. So, Victoria just got on this ride and you can't see it, but I told her to put both of her hands up. She's on the ride. There she goes, right here. That's her. That's my sister! Right there. And here she comes! Here she comes! Where'd she go? Oh, she's up there. Yeah, Vicky! I have no idea. Honestly, I have no idea where she is, so I'm just gonna sing a little. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Here she is! Here she is!
There's a place I go to when no one knows me. It's not lonely.